He's got Highland in the corner spacing. He's going to take it himself. Blocked away. Z from behind. Floor is space now. Brandon trying to get to his spot. Finds the first bucket of the game. They're going to find the open man potentially. Tyson taking it himself, and he can't.
And
finish.
I like that because you're putting the onus on someone else to make plays that's not accustomed to making plays.
Z on the trail, all the way to the hole. Timeout, Tyronn Lue.
Joe, this is a clear cut. Look who Zion has on him right here.
Go fast. Find your space.
Right. Right. Sometimes you got to throw the play out the door.
Yeah, no, they're not. I thought the Clippers were going small.
Brandon, how about a mid-range back at him? Z after it, took it away from Tucker. He wants to go back up. He will.
That's strong.
He will.
That's strong.
That's
you have to understand,
play.
when P.J. Tucker is down there, he's going to reach.
Now on the handoff. Brandon held up on the double. Good pass inside. And Z got home.
That's a great double flash, right?
Because CJ, catch and shoot. Zubats has it, but it's taken away by Zion. Going back to the post. Z gets the finger roll. After it was up to eight. Z again into the post.
Did you see what Zubac did? Now he jumped on the high side.
Yeah, but he'll still get there.
Didn't matter.
Runner works.
Didn't matter. And you can see the frustration on Tyronn Lue's face. He's almost looking.
Now the run. Herb with the Euro.
It's
blocked away by Zion. Z gets it, but Jose wanted to go back to Z.
Well, you got to flatten out. You got to flatten out and get ready.
Z got there.
God.
Had to adjust in midair.
God.
It is all even, yes, all even at 80. Z the distance, got it away in time.
That's 3.5 seconds, Joe.
Man,
3.5 seconds.
Didn't take long. It's all going to boil down to, can you get enough stops against this veteran squad? Quick, what a step.
I tell you what's interesting, Zubac is so far back.
Right,
and it's almost like a plane getting ready for takeoff. Look, you're just giving him an opportunity.
Now on the inbounds. 15 on the shot clock, and Z's back on the floor again. Zubac going to his strong hand. It pays off.
I'll tell you, he is going to go at Zubac.
Portland tomorrow night.
Listen to this. Listen to the Smoothie King Center right now.
Z lowers the dribble.
Listen to the Smoothie King Center right now.